Park, set to race. Away, good pace. Harry Aztec's going to drive through and look for the front as they go to the first bend. Then it went back through the field very quickly, so something not right there. They race to the back, and a real race on here, and the front runner diving through and grabbing the lead. Here is Yes Sarge, tackled by Tag and Release. The inside, Aston Asteroid, a couple away, run the jewels. Then Hilaria, Joker Jake, and out the back, Avatar Thor, but the leader, Tag and Release. The late mail comes to the turn, two in front of Yes Sarge. Behind those, run the jewels. It's in front, Tag and Release, doing enough. Tag and Release first, run the jewels second, Yes Sarge third, then came Hilaria, next is Joker Jake, Avatar Thor, Aston Asteroid, and not finishing the race was Harry Aztec. The run 30 and 35. After the running of race number one, and Tag and Release, Robin McKellar has got the prize here. Number eight, Tag and Release, 7 second. The winner for Robert Barclay, Robin McKellar, a brindle dog. January 2015, Kinloch Bray winning charm. Number 8, 7 second, run the jewels, Lauren Harris. A red fawn bitch, June 2014, Pass Your Bale, Glory of Love. And 1 year Sarge, Tony Rasmussen, a blank bitch, November 2014, Premier Fantasy Up and Away. It's 8:715 after race one here at Angle Park.